translations. It's an English word to mean you move, you get up from one position into another, right? Same as the mathematical word, translation. Lectures, for those who are mathematics. Okay, so there's a team of local people here. Myself, David, Arthur, Timothy, Shafiq, Jerome, who is at Makere. Just extend, why should the web be for only people who can speak English or write it? Why? I mean, we have how many languages in Uganda? Tribes are about 52 tribes in Uganda. I mean, every one of these tribes has a story to tell. They have something to share with the rest of the world. So we thought, how best can we do extend something that is simple to use like WordPress for the people who blog? I think you've found WordPress so easy to use. But how can we get this tool that is available to all these 52 tribes in Uganda? So we decided to say, we're going to translate WordPress into Uganda. So what happens if you log in and it says Jevaliko or Tukwaniriza in Uganda? That's the first thing they said. Then it says take away the Nyario. Take a move, password, what's password in Uganda? It's not password. So, to the point that if your grandma can access internet, she can be able to tell a story about her local village and what happened in 1962. When Uganda was receiving independence, what happened? What was the feeling the people had at that time? Okay? So that's why we decided to start translating WordPress into Uganda. 50%. But Swahili is a big language spoken over how many countries in Africa? So many. I think there is a challenge for all of us. If you ever wanted to tell a story that your grandma told you, there is that responsibility that you do have to. The generations that will come, to your sons and daughters who will come, they, you have that responsibility to tell your story in a language that you'll be able to relate with. I really was trying to explain to you WordPress.org and WordPress.com. .com is the business angle of WordPress. It's a non-profit organization, automatic. But .com is how they can be able to make money and push this project forward. The .org is where it's non-profit, fully non-profit, so the rest of us can be able to benefit from the software that they have put up. However, if you put L-U-G dot before the WordPress.org, just put the L-U-G before. Subdomain. At the beginning. lug.wordpress.org. You're starting to see some changes here. Uganda, Ewasoka, Endabika, plugin. We haven't found a translation for plugin. You see where we are at. But I'm sure we can coin it today. Some other parts that need translation also coming up. So if you scroll down, all of this is going to be changed into Uganda. So that if anybody goes to lug.wordpress.org, they can be able to find it. So this is how you start. Get involved is how you get involved. Right at the bottom. Get in second row. Alright, so if you want to get involved in WordPress, you just go and register. At the top corner, there is a place where you can register, so please get your phone, please get your computer. Let us all go and register. Don't worry, if you don't know Luganda, it is fine. I know there is a native language you speak, or you can write it, okay? So we are going to submit. If you know, may I speak look back. I'm willing to open for one person who is very okay, who will use your account here. Anyone willing? Yes, please come. Okay. Yeah. So you can do your own on your computer, on your mobile. Just fill in a username that you have,
and then put in your email and create account.
Yeah. You'll have to put your email address
so that you can approve.
So, before you go to your email,
okay,
just open it up quickly. Who's excited? Who is not? Who is in between? Okay? If you're not excited, we have some exercises we can do together. If you're super excited and you're going to jump on the roof, we can also help you turn down to where we're all at the same level, okay? But feel free. It hasn't yet come. The email hasn't yet come. So you need to finish your details. Okay, who is done with registering? I have a present. The first person to open their account, is getting a present, and I'm not lying. Okay? Serena has a very nice gift there at the back. She's going to bring it. It's right there with the camera. When you finish, you say, yeah, I finished. Okay? There's a gift for someone who's going to be the first to open their account. Okay. First to translate a word. Okay? All right, Yusuf has, because Yusuf is going to be the first, we shall not give it to him. The first person to translate a word. So, please, you'll get an email to activate, so feel free to go and just click here to confirm now. Okay, username is fine. David, do you have an account? I would say that's okay. Just go to the location. If you don't have a location, you can put Kamota, Ghetto President Seria. Kamota. It's a draw, I support both. So, profile is set. LUG, your WordPress.
If you don't have a website of your own, you can just put this one. And then, open, this is what you should be able to see. I'm going to speak from go all the way to the bottom since you've logged into your account. Currently, you will see a number of things. There is core, you can contribute to the WordPress core if you're a developer. You can contribute to design, just go down, keep going out slowly. There is a mobile app for WordPress, you can contribute to it, you can contribute to accessibility. Accessibility is something that I really love to contribute to. It's basically the people who are blind, okay?
was made so that every single one of us can actually use it, okay? So when you're developing a website, you're developing a particular app, you have to consider all those people. They're actually, blind people use their phones, not so. They'll listen to something that will say a particular name. If you have an iPhone, you can just press and say, hey Siri, Google for me particular thing, and it will read out back up, back at you to read out. So accessibility is not only for the people who are disabled, but there are people who are disadvantaged, like mothers who have just had children, and their work is to block. Okay? So they have one hand to block, the other is breastfeeding. So you have, the way you use it, just try to imagine it, if you can bounce something, bounce a hanky or a cape, and then try to type with the other hand. It will show you how you would use it as a mother who has a baby. Okay? That's something you can do. There's polyglots right here. Now polyglots is what translation is about, so you can go to polyglots right there. Is it a selectable to make it? Yep. You go to available online right now. Don't worry, 30 more minutes to lunch. You can see the teams that are available for locals. There are over 180 languages, and they're all here, Africans, Akan, Albanians, all the way down to Uganda. They're all in alphabetic order, so you can see Finnish, German, Hebrew, Hindi, all the way down. Right there, just a little bit back up. There, we have Uganda here, and the poor were about 13%, okay? So that's where we had the LUG.wordpress.org. Now, once you have an account and you're approved, it's simple. The moment you log in, you just come to my sites here. Okay? You have my sites there, and then you can see the different ones, depending on what account you have, whether you're a super administrator or so on. So then we have Uganda here, and the next Uganda. There is something I just want to show the people if you go to my site. So just hold it there. So just hold it there. If you realize it, all of these are, most of these are in English, but some parts have been translated. Like this is Jetpack, and it's telling you from anywhere, which is more get statistics. So we can find an easier way for people to understand. Instead of Fune Vivalo, you could suggest something. Yeah, but you can be able to get statistics. Now, we have posts here. Who has experienced posts in WordPress before? Posts. Anyone posts? Bloggers? Posts? Developers? Posts? Okay. We have bloggers, we have teachers who blog. We have developers. Okay, if you don't want to raise your hands, that's fine. But we have emitesso, which is comments. If you've experienced a comment on your post, we have emitesso. What are people discussing? That's how it comes. There's omoleso, which is gallery. Okay? Omoleso, polisa. Okay? We have abakozi, who are more like workers, users. Abakozi. So you see, it's tricky. We need all the hands that we can get to help us here. Then we have Abavunduzi Wolulimi. Those are the translators. Abavunduzi Wolulimi. So if you click on that, Timothy, you will be able to see Abavunduzi. Those are available. So Jerome, myself, Shafiq, Arthur, Timothy. So those are the ones who are still there. I've not seen any other people signing up, so please sign up so that you can translate. We can even register you. This is the website itself. So it's translate. So I want to give the route, the easiest route of getting translated to the URL. Just scroll that down. Translate.
So this is where you go to translate. It's you know, options. You can start by translating WordPress or the themes or the plugins. So we have WordPress here, and we can translate. Right now we're developing the development and 4.9 at the same level. So just click on one. So there are a number of projects that you can work on. There's the development side, 5.0. You can change. Now we've managed to translate all the countries and continents into Uganda. So if you go to find out what they are called, some of them don't have any difference. Saratov is Saratov. Keep going. Some of them, Tomsk is Tomsk. This is the Russian city. I don't think we have another Tomsk or something, but Tomsk. So it's things that have definite names like Greece, which is that we have administrative areas where we still have over 2,000 words untranslated. So you just click on one and you can actually be able to come and translate one. So Timothy, if you could translate for us one of your choice, like there is a simple one here. Fourth freedom to redistribute, third freedom, or to study how the program works and change it to make it do what you wish. Okay, fourth freedom. Freedom is what in Uganda? You see? So there are those simple ones. You go target the simple ones, translate them. You let them do the hard words. Is that what you're doing? So we're going to refresh and refresh and refresh until we see the first user, the first person to sign up. All right. So we are waiting for you. Who can, anyone who signs up, please let's sign up. Just go to wordpress.org and then you click register at the top. Okay.
It's refused.
Yeah. Wow. Go to the part, not go to support, just look to get involved. It's right at the top there. Get involved. And then you scroll down to polyglots. Polyglots. No, no, it's just a little bit out.
Get involved.
Yeah. Get involved, just right there, polyglots. Mm-hmm. Okay? You go to polyglots. And then you come to, you need to read a little bit, just go down. Request support for the, wait.
Let's see,
no, just hold on. Login, suggest, yes, you have passed. We are logged in, so.
What should we do? Still,
diary here, at least nice by my standards. You can write it. What happens, it has a little bit of art, if you love art.
Wow, okay. Nice.
So it has a calendar.
Wow, cute.
It has a little bit of adverts.
Wow.
But eventually you start seeing that it has inspiration everywhere. Now, different pieces of art, okay? But it has space for you to write. So this is the beautiful diary you have, and we're going to give away. The first person who signs up to help us translate in Uganda. So, did you manage to make the request? Blah, blah, blah. Then you're going, if you like to join an existing translate, come to how request us to join. And if you want to request a new locale, go to instructions on how to do it here. So you can click those and then you go register for Nyankore, Polo, Toro, whatever. It's just here. So for someone who wants to join the Uganda team, you just come and click your request to join. Could you, Timothy, could you do that?
First program.
So the existing language is right here. Get in touch with the existing languages. Okay. So down here there's the inactive locales and then the locales.
Anybody needs help, okay. Just raise your hand, we'll walk up to you.
It's okay.
But they'll send that email to your email, right? So that's where.
It's not connected.